let's paint a picture, you're in class. The teacher writes the notes too fast. And there's a boy who sits in back, who's too afraid to raise his hand and ask if she can slow it down. So nervously he looks around, can't bear to stand out in the crowd. And he's only gotten half the notes. Now the school bell rings and he feels deflated. Looks at his hand, he should have raised it. His biggest fear, he should have faced it. And now he's lost inside the pages. He might be there, but you'd never notice. Got a lot to say, but he's soft-spoken. He's a book, it just isn't open. A tiny ripple in a stormy ocean. Glassman, Mr. Glassman, Glassman. Mr. Glassman, he's really soft-spoken. You never notice glass unless it's broken. Mr. Glassman, he's really soft-spoken. You never notice glass unless it's broken. Mr. Glassman. A few years later and now it's prom season. Mr. Glass isn't going unless he has a reason. There's a cutie in his class that he likes a lot, but he's afraid to ask her cause they've never talked. Plus if she says yes, what's he gonna do? Doesn't have a car, dude, he's screwed. He doesn't feel cool, he's too subdued. And he's scared to meet her parents too. Boo-hoo, just another chance he blew. Cause there's too many things going on in his head, and he's always in his head thinking too far ahead. Could've gone to prom, but instead he lays in bed thinking of all the things he left unsaid. Till he's read, silly Mr. Glass, the world has a way. But now I'm sure you've heard many people say, you miss every opportunity you don't take. Don't be shy, kid, make your own fate. Glassman, Mr. Glassman, Glassman. Mr. Glassman, he's really soft-spoken. You never notice glass unless it's broken. Mr. Glassman, he's really soft-spoken. You never notice glass unless it's broken. Mr. Glassman.
Now, Mr. Glass is older and he's doing just fine. Yeah, he made it through high school even though he was shy. He's got a group of good friends and his future is bright. And he still gets sad, but he's happy with his life. Remember when he didn't ask the cutie to prom? Well, now he's got a couple kids and they're calling him my man. Remember when he couldn't raise his hand in class? Well, now he's up on stage in front of fans rapping fast. But he still gets scared and he still gets nervous. Cause you gotta fear the waves if you wanna go surfing. Nothing is for certain, like this cursive have a purpose. Was it worth it that you learned it? Probably not. I don't know, I digress. But the point I'm trying to stress is we're all just made of glass. Even when we're at our best, we can break, we can splinter, disappear, or lose your temper. Even if you think you're bulletproof, I am glass, and so are you.
Glassman, Mr. Glassman, Glassman.
Mr. Glassman, he's really soft-spoken. You never notice glass unless it's broken. Mr. Glassman, he's really soft-spoken. You never notice glass unless it's broken.
Hard to get by when you're feeling so shy. You gotta keep on moving just a step at a time. Mr. Glassman, he's really soft-spoken. You never notice glass unless it's broken. Mr.
Shooby-dooby, shooby-dooby,
me higher than the moon. With every twinkle in your eye, you strike a match that lights my heart on fire. When you're near, I hide my blushing face and trip on my shoelaces. Grace just isn't my forte, but it brings me to my knees when you say hello. How are you, my darling? Today on the floor, puppy lover's heart to ignore. When every little thing you do, I do adore. We're as different as can be. I've noticed you're remarkably relaxed and I'm overly uptight. We balance out each other nicely. You wear sandals in the snow in mid-July. I still feel cold. We're opposites in every way, but I can't resist it when you say hello. How are you, my darling? Today I fall into a pile on the floor. Puppy love is hard to ignore. When every little thing you do, I do adore.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my